Oh yeah, Dallas.
Okay. So what happens? What happens when your car or your plane gets struck by lightning? Why are you okay?
Because the rubber on your tires.
Because you are on the, guys, come on. Because you're on the inside. You understand? I would not. There's too much extra talk. Alright. Last time. There's too much. Guys, this could only save your life. The problem is, you walk up and they look fine, and all of a sudden, oh, boom. And this, you're not dead. What, by the way, why aren't you dead? Oh, I saw 120,000 volts. Well, that, what? That's only about that far. It's only about 80,000 volts. Why aren't you dead? 80,000 volts. 100, these are 120. Somebody stick their keys. Oh, wait, too many phones are on. Yeah, because if you stuck your keys in there, you would die. Why do you die from these, but you don't die from them? This is 80,000 F120.
He looks like a mad scientist.
It's called current. This is static electricity. I'm just pulling the extra ones off of you. They're not going to hurt you. Ready?
Oh, wow.
Otherwise, they would do it. Hang on. Who else? Come on.
I gotta see that.